Right now, Birmingham police do need your help, though, finding two men who could help them solve a double homicide case. Two men were killed in a shooting that happened in January in front of the club GM lounge. Police say the men on your screen are not suspects, but they may have information on that incident, so they want to get their statements. If you can help police locate these two men, be sure to call Birmingham police.